Daniel Johnson, getting one of his first hits from Andy Bowie, the senior for the Bulldogs.
Highpoint wastes no time.
Trying to use the left side of the field. And he hasn't been used this half for Highpoint. First half of the game, it's only a river.
I think that it's actually worked out to be the advantage that they can't get the ball too far. It's the best thing going for them.